Hey guys, it's your boy Kerpairs, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Borussia Mönchengladbach back current mode, where last time I left off, I picked up a win in the league, and I progressed in the Champions League. Now in this episode, I have a league game against Schalke. As you can see, I have a cup game. The cup game is the semifinal of the German Cup. I don't know how to pronounce the actual name of the cup, I know. What it's called, I've heard it said, but I cannot pronounce it myself, so I won't bother. I'll just call it the German Cup. I'm sure you guys will not mind. If anyone does have a problem with it, I will try to pronounce it properly. He for the final, if I make it there. But this is the biggest match, probably the whole season. Why? I could win the Bundesliga right here in the Veterans Arena against Schalke. All I need to do is beat him. The pressure is real. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it for all you Borussia Mönchengladbach fans. Hence. Okay, here we go. I'm expecting the best lineup they can put out. There's no Firmin, and I signed in Goretzka. But I think someone else left them in the window as well. Let's see how we know. Yeah, we know they're fifth. They could go up to fourth with a win. Oh, this would be a bad time. Such a crucial game. This is where I win the title. Zaire. Easy to spot him, isn't it? Alright. That is not the strongest lineup they could put out. There's no way that's the best they can do. Yes, they have Draxler, there's Chippamoting, they have some of their big players, but they've lost a lot. They, some reason, sold Firmin to Gladbach, who I'm pretty sure have not played him yet. I mean, not Gladbach, I'm Gladbach. They sold him to Leverkusen, who are ironically above Schalke, and are still playing Leno. So, there's that. Oh, come on. Come on, Herman. Yes. Herman. There's Herman. Torres. Oh, penalty. Imagine if a penalty in the first couple of minutes. Stindl. Wind. Xhaka. Stindl. Oh, Giffer. Never even heard of this keeper, because I only know Firmin. You know, it's weird not seeing Firmin in goal for Schalke. I mean, Schalke are one of the most recognisable, one of the teams you instantly know. Oh, Torres! Oh, how did you not score that? Xhaka. The choice to put out this team was tough, especially with the players a bit on the tired side, but I went with my guy. I knew I couldn't risk putting out a weakened team. I can always play my second team against in the cup. I'll still win, because I have confidence in that second team. Well, except for the left mid.
Moved around nicely here with this passing game.
German, the German. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, it was closing on Draxler. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Chippamoting. He is dangerous on the ball. I have that. Easy.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they
easily dealt with. No danger. No danger yet. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, this is lovely football. Oh, here's Aya. Here. Whip it in into G. Xhaka. Free kick. Yes, boys. The chance. And I've only scored one free kick in FIFA. What a time would this be to score my second. Xhaka. I hit the wall. Oh, but it's still there. It's still there. Come on. It's come to wind.
Oh.
Corner. Force the corner. I'm in the German. Stindl. Back out to Herman. Back to Ayer. Oh no! Herman, you dick! You're in my fun. Dermich. Ball's back. Stindl. Oh! Yo, that almost went in! That almost went in! I thought a defender or the keeper would save that, but the keeper didn't seem to be too interested in it. Come on! And Hazard! Fucking Hazard! Oh! Close you go. No. You could have won it right there. Done. And what your brother has done with Chelsea. You win a league title. Come on. It go before half time. Here's Oliver Torres. Stindl. Herman! Xhaka! Sorry, that was damage. I don't know why I said it was Xhaka. But that's not going to be a chance to get another shot on target. No, that's the halftime whistle. Bayern aren't even playing.
It's the start now of the second half.
Oh, no. Draxler, he is probably the dangerous, he's probably one of, if not the biggest threat of Schalke. He is definitely their best player, or he was, because he doesn't even play for them anymore. I think he went to, not actually sure who, hello, that's a yellow card, that's gotta be a yellow card, damn their body check. It's my play. Or Xhaka. It's really Xhaka this time, not damage. Like, got mistook in the first half.
Controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end, and now they've got to think about defending against the opposition.
Yes. Draxler.
The next EA Sports presentation, maybe for your diary.
Yes. Or they actually play Leverkusen in the next match. Interesting.
Yeah,
to see what happens in that.
We're gonna see some good football.
They won't be above them in that game. I don't know how Leverkusen are going, but I plan to win this match. Go Dermich, go. Come on. Use what pace you have left. Whip it in. Hazard is there. No, why did you slide? Why did he slide? Oh, if he took that, controlled it, he buries it. It 1-0. When we're looking at the league tie, we're saying, yeah, that will be ours. Thank you very much. No, it'll go for the world's time slide. Oh, imagine, that was almost an own goal. Oh, no. Come on, hello, where's my indirect free kick? He held it just as long as Mignolet. Yeah, I'm going to call all this game anytime it doesn't give me an indirect free kick if the keeper's holding on to it for a while. Come on. Okay. That was clearly a corner. Wow. Yo, it's scripted. The script is real. Turnover of possession here. Oliver Torres. Oh, it could be off. Yes. What a ball from Torres, and Dermot hits it home, his 20th of the season, and it's the most important. Bang, he didn't give the keeper any sort of chance. Yes, it took 77 minutes to break these dicks down, but it worked. Yo, make it a second goal. Oh, send him through again! It's 2-0! Oh, he saved it this time, dick! Yo, it's happening. It's happening in this match for sure. Her Schalke need to score her twice. Because if Bayern lost, a draw would be enough. Oliver Torres. Oh, he's given a penalty! Yes! Dermot will have the chance to make it 2-0. Clearly a penalty. Pulled him down. Howard is coming on. Not sure what he's going to do, mate. Especially if I put this away. Hey? Do you think Stindl's the man for the job? No, it's definitely Dermot. For the second of the game. And to put it away, yes! It's confirmed. And get in. We've won it. There is no question. Bayern cannot stop us now. Yes! A beautiful penalty. You can see it. I've been working on them. A goal in the 77th and a goal in the 88th. 11 minutes later, he's doubled the lead and we are getting 3 points. And more importantly, we're going to be confirmed as the league champions. There's nothing Bayern could stop. Bayern cannot stop us now. Hey, should be the last kick of the game when he kicks it out, or get an indirect free kick. Hey, there it is. The players aren't celebrating. Why aren't they celebrating? We've won the league, you dopes. Do they not realize we've won the league? Maybe they don't realize it. In the game isn't acknowledging what the Did I not? Would you like to see the league table? Or game? I have no problem showing the league table. People, I'm confident I just won the league.
At the top of the table remain Borussia Mönchengladbach with 83 points. In second, Bayern Munich
with 65 points. With a thing saying, in Borussia Mönchengladbach win league title.
In fourth, moving down, are Borussia Dortmund with 53 points. With a game in hand on the team above. In fifth, Schalke with
40. I don't get it. 5 games left, which is 15 points.
In 7th, VfB Stuttgart with 42 points.
I guess I have to wait for Bayern's result to come in.
With 18 points.
Yeah, but they have to win. And I don't think they have an easy match.
Bottom, Werder Bremen with 27 points.
They've slipped up a few times this season. Who are they playing?
Bottom, Ingolstadt with 30 points.
Who are they playing? Frankfurt. Come on, Frankfurt. Do the business, boys. Do the bloody business. Griska, he didn't even return to his former club. And that's damage anyway. I guess I do have to wait for Bayern's result. Just getting a few players I might consider for another career mode. Well, Bremen beat Wolfsburg, good for them, but how did Bayern do? I'm assuming they won because it's not telling me I've won the league. Yo, they cannot catch me. I would have to lose all my remaining games. Wow, they still haven't played. You get off your lazy asses, Bayern. And come on, you're holding the whole show up. The 20th. Why are they playing on the 20th? That's the day after I play Augsburg against the cup. Wow. I have to wait a day after this match to find out if I've gone through. If I've won the league. I could win the league and go through to of the German Cup. I can spend the 2 days. Sign me up. I like that. I don't mind that at all. Those are two really good accomplishments to do back to back. Especially if I go on to win the cup. And since Bayern are already out of this.
In the Deutsche Pokal now, into the
don't know who the... I think really Dortmund are still in it? Yeah, I think... No, or did I beat Dortmund in this? Now I'm really confused. Maybe it'll probably show it. Oh no, it's Hannover. Dortmund aren't in it.
So well last time out, it was an away victory against Schalke.
So yeah, I'm probably the best team left in it. You know, if that was the Final Four in real life, everyone would be backing Gladbach to win in the cup. That would never be the Final Four in real life. Bayern would never let that happen. Oh, Silva, straight away. Oh, the first touch was poor. I mean, my next two games are Bayern and freaking City, so I need my first team at full strength. Hello? Wow, that's not a foul. That's not a foul. How about my player getting kneed in the face by the goalkeeper? Nope. But holding on to the ball for a few seconds. Oh, that's an indirect free kick.
He just caresses the ball. And he's got an eye for a pass too. Wonderful.
Really? Was that for serious? Did that really just fucking happen? Then? Aw, oh, come on, Arnold. Go for it! Gretzka. Ah, the ball's too wide. Heat. Back into Roberto. Nope. Come on, Arnold. Roberto. Come on, Arnold, that's yours. Or the player has hurt himself from clashing with. Pair has gone down hurt. It's like he twisted his ankle. It's not Arnold's fault. It's just one of those things, isn't it? Could have easily happened to anyone. It's an early substitution. Used by Augsburg. I'm sure they wouldn't have liked to have used that, but you know, sometimes you don't have a choice. Silva. Gretzka. Dread. Not gonna shoot with him. Ooh, long. Well, I'm not sure on either. You know. I really should have played Mali instead of Durad. Not sure why I didn't. Why didn't I? Huh. I think he's on the bench if I do want to bring him on in the second half. No, I have Sal. Brilliant. Brilliant. Gretzka. Wow. Neither of you are damaged, are they? Nah. A similar move at the end of the Schalke game, the 77 minute I score. Oh, but. Damn it. I guess that's the risk of playing with your second team. And brilliant ref, I had an attack option there who could have easily left that kept going, dominating this match. match. I don't think they've been near my goal yet. Say that, they'll probably we get a shot in the first 5 minutes.
Not much to choose between them either, so a big half coming up.
Yo, okay, now they've been close to my goal. Does that count as a shot? Because imagine if it did. Hang on a second, I just want to check if that did count as a shot. Oh wow, it does! So they have had a shot. Okay, shut me up. Oh wow, that's going to be a yellow card, isn't it? No? No. Lucky I didn't have Liverpool's ref last night. Probably would have given a red for that. Although, Joe Allen could have easily been sent off. Off end wasn't. So, I don't know. Weird. Christian? Ooh! He's captain? No, the second team? Didn't know that. I didn't actually know this team had a captain, to be honest. I didn't know who it was on. Oh, come on, I'll keep that in.
No nonsense defending from him.
It's easy for my defender. Gerard? The Hard? Or how do you mean? And pronounce that. Goretzka, you gotta get in better positions. This is why Schalke weren't playing you.
Real good contest between these two as they.
He's not as attack minded as Arnold is, he? Come on, yes, good pass. Arnold. I should have shot it. I don't know what. Hey, I delayed that. Was my own fault. Come on.
That's cleared out of play.
Yo, I definitely cannot let this go with extra time. Oh! Long! Ah! I was hoping the keeper was not expecting it. Yeah, plenty of time. Oh, wow. Could be red, but there's a goal anyway. I'll take the goal. I will take the goal. Oh, it's a... Who is it? I can't see the guy's number. I can't tell all the player that is apart from their face. I don't know what any of them look like. Was it... Oh, it was Roberto, was it? Yeah, it was Everton Roberto. Oh, saw his number... He played 99. There you go. Oh, he had black hair. Huh. I thought he had black hair. He has black hair in his picture. Well, in any event, it's 1-0, whether he has black hair or not. I sworn he had black hair in his picture.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0.
Hang on a second. Yeah, he does! That is clearly a black hair. That's clearly black hair. He's not blonde. That looked more like Goretzka. Huh. That's probably why I was confused. I was thinking it was Goretzka. But it was Roberto, because they've incorrectly coloured his hair. Or else the picture is out of date. Either way, how the player was booked for his foul on a on Silva. Oh, no, clear it, yes. Oh, the counter-attack is on, I was going for the pass to Arnold. Oh, it's got to him anyway. 2-0. Yes. Oh, he hit the post. You dick. Why did you hit the post? Arnold, oof. Long. Gretzka. Arnold. Everton, Roberto. Oh, the confidence is high in Roberto now. Yes, I'm in the final. But did Bayern mess up? Come on. Come on. They can't catch me regardless. So I should already be champions. And I guess I'll also find out tomorrow who I will play in the final of the German Cup. Semi-final. Borussia Mönchengladbach 1. Augsburg. Oh, did that say your man is out for 3 months? The guy who went down in the in the mid-air clash with Arnold. Yikes. I shouldn't have played you. I'm not going to make that mistake again. So I don't. There we go. You don't deserve to be on my bench. You're terrible. Yeah, au pair. Out for 3 months. So his season is finito. That is pretty bad. Tournament prize money. It's not saying anything. No, is that mean Bayern won? And they're going to give him a chance because... Is why again? Bayern, they can't catch me. They really can't. I would have to lose all my remaining games. That's not gonna happen. I'm guessing Bayern won. I am guessing they won, or else it would give me the league. Yeah, they did. They won 65, now they're on 68. They did beat each Frankfurt. Looking at where Frankfurt are, it's not really a mystery why they beat Frankfurt. So, yeah. Despite he being undefeated and having a near-perfect record, because the goal difference is so close, they are giving Bayern a shot. So it won't be until I beat them. Yep. Does that mean you're staying? When you really gotta make up your mind, dude. Who'd you're giving me mixed singles here, and I'm not sure what you're trying to tell me. It's cool. Marley and Klossmann are both up. Nice. Despite getting an F, Marley went up. So there you go. Let's tell me I can offer him a new contract. Let's try this again. Why not? He did come to me and say there's no reason he shouldn't feel at home here. How? Even though he came to me and said that there's no reason he shouldn't feel at home here, that he still wants to leave. Well, fuck him. I'm so offended I'm gonna drop him for the remainder of the season. Goodbye. 73 will do. Dick. So in the next episode, I'll win the league anyway. At this point, I really thought it was going to be this episode. But, in the next one, two big matches. My first leg against Manchester City at the Etihad. Well, it'll be empty when I'm done with it. And the big game against Bayern Munich, where I will for sure win the league title. Cool. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Join me in the next episode where I will 100% win the title. Whether Bayern like it or not. And I'm guessing they don't. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all then soon.